Yep.
Ignatius47 here. Welcome back to Free Play Harry Potter Lego. Oh, I have to choose my...
Oh.
No, I wasn't in.
I thought you were. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
I was confirming me. I'm sorry.
No, we're fine.
Need to exit and go back to so you can get Dumbledore?
No, I don't think we'll need Dumbledore, per se. Dragomir Despard has Pigwidgeon? Oh, this is fake Ron. If I remember. Yeah, it is. That's great. I don't have focus, so we're gonna, is there anything in here? Not in this section, I guess, huh? There's no blinky blinks at all. Oh, we have a ghost.
What?
You have to hit him with focus. Hang on. Give me a second. There you go. Now you can give it to him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's weird that way.
Isn't there another... Yeah, there's another diggy hole.
Yeah. I'd pull this away. It's okay. There wasn't anything in there anyway, or it would have highlighted. Come here. Ooh, I can pull that open. Yes. Good, good.
Ooh, go get the money.
I'm trying. Okay. Is that open?
That?
Pull it over that way. Yeah, where'd he go? It's right here. It's to clean off the cobwebs.
Oh.
Reveal the family. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And that dishwasher is loud.
It is loud.
Sorry, guys. It just happens to coincide with our late night dishwashing.
Yes.
Okay. Now, we have to blast all of these. And we get something. Gryffindor, I guess. Wait. How do you... Hang on. Oh no, it's above. Okay. Chandelier. Got it. Sweet. Oh. The imperiled student. Okay. Thank you.
It's not creepy at all.
It's just right there by you. Weak.
Did we get everything?
Yeah, I have to hit Cho with some focus, though. Oh, yeah. That's right. Now give us a, as he describes it, wet kiss. Oh yeah, fast magic, baby.
Oh, this is so much better.
Now you just gotta jump. You don't even have to get on that stupid thing.
1 of 5.
Okay, so this section we're pretty clear on. There's no blinky blinks.
Yeah, but hang on.
Let me hit him with a focus. Four or five. Oh, do we need to grab this thing? Catch. Sorry, my dear.
How come I only got a few of these?
I got a couple because I searched ahead. Here you go, Cornelius Fudge. Have a note. Ooh. The Hufflepuff.
Oh. Found a Weasley thing.
Oh, cool. Here, let me put on the old shoes. Wait, who's that? Ollivander. I guess that's... Okay. Can you come here for just a little bit? I just can't see the thing. There it is. Okay. Nope. That's... I'm still Hermione for some reason. Okay. Where's it at? Arthur Weasley. That works. Thank you, my dear. Camera angles are screwy sometimes in this game. Oh. Got it. Snape underwear?
Wow.
Oh! It's the pantsless Snape. Which is, of course, best Snape. Now, let's see if we can't figure out.
What's wrong?
Ears itching.
Okay.
So. Okay. Let's see if we can't figure out this Hufflepuff space. Is it like one of these? It is. Okay. Yes. And then, of course.
I have filled this.
How are you?
I didn't realize I had it.
Nice. Looking for the orb. The orb of crystalness.
Can I skip it now?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't. Oh, there we go.
And that's it?
May I have a drink of my water?
Yeah.
We only got two characters. Is that all we needed?
That's all we needed, yeah.
Thank you, by the way.
You're welcome. And there we go. Student apparel, done. I hope to goodness that the remaining gold bricks are in levels. Because if they're not, then we're going to have to scour everywhere to try to find them. And that's going to be poopy. Actually, I think I know of a few characters that we missed.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Maybe.
Are you going to do Young Dumbledore?
I'm a Young Dumbledore. Yeah.
You know of some gold bricks that we missed, or characters?
I think characters that we've missed. But, again, that may actually not be the case.
Oh.
We'll have to see once we finish up getting all of these as to whether or not that's true. Oh, what? Well then. I'm gonna destroy all of the Weasley presents, because I'm a bad Santa. Which is a pretty good, yet, if very sort of raunchy, film by, I actually don't remember who directed it, but starring Billy Bob Thornton. And of all people, maybe surprisingly perhaps, Lauren Graham.
I don't know who Lauren Graham is.
She's the mother from the Gilmore Girls.
Hmm.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. That was odd. What is happening here? This is a crazy space here. Step it. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's weird. Is he a tiny wizard? Why is
it kinda looks like that.
Can I go in here? Will that offend you terribly?
Yes.
Just hit A when you're close to it. You should pop in, yeah. Okay. There's Kreacher being a jerk.
Go ahead. I don't think you can go anywhere
in there. Oh, there's not anything in here, is there?
No.
Okay, cool.
Oh.
What? Wait, what was that? What was that? Oh. Oh, cool.
Oh.
It's Buckbeak. I forgot about that. He needs a chicken.
Yeah.
All right. You gotta apparate. Because, you know. You can't just move some furniture over and just walk across. That would be
too easy.
Too easy. Convenient. I'm trying to figure out where is this drumstick at?
Maybe we can't get it yet.
Maybe there's another... Is it in that chest? Stranger things have happened. It is. It totally is.
Oh.
Nice.
Okay, so we're done in here?
We are.
How do we get out of here?
Just back the way we came. The little elevator.
Where's the elevator? Oh.
A little chilly in here.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, did we miss the yellow one in here?
I don't know.
Yeah, let me pop that open. If I may.
What does that go to?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Ooh. If you may, what?
I was gonna go pop down there, but we can pop in here first. Give you some of these.
No, we can go down here.
Okay. See how the yellow is right here? But I don't know how.
It's not in here, dear.
Oh.
I guarantee you it's not in here.
Okay. Ron. Yay. Yeah. This is Pale Chicks Strange, and you're watching the Disney Channel. Here we go. Nope. Put it in the... Oh, oh my gosh. I'm about to go.
Hey, did you get the light?
I did, yeah. It unfroze one of the little picture things. Ow. Hey. Oh, pick it up. Okay. Man, this does not always react well. You're alive. Awesome. Okay, let us proceed.
You want to go back downstairs, or what do you want to do?
Let's go up, I guess, and we'll see. Kreacher, nice. Here we go, Invisibrew.
Yeah.
Get it. Nice. Get to blast that thing there too.
Oh, poop.
Moon hat potion star. Oh yeah. All of a sudden, I got, like, super cold.
Me too.
Okay, so hang on to that before we go down. Let's pop up here. Oh. What? Is that just to showcase that there's a space right here? Sorry, dear. That's my bad. Hang on. Weird. Okay. Is this,
May I go down?
Yeah, for sure. Absolutely. Oh, I'm sorry. Somehow
can
I got...
Can you please move out of my way?
I would love to. There. I didn't think I was in your way, but it turned out I was. Ooh.
I'm getting sleepy.
Yeah.
Made really sleepy.
Give us that. Yeah. I hear you, my dear.
Okay.
to where that goes. Did it not land properly? Is that Tuxedo Harry? Yeah. Okay. Sorry, dear. Yours is the... Yep, yeah, okay.
There's nothing going off in this one.
No. Mm-mm. Except for the... There's the golden one right there.
We gotta play it again.
We do. Just for that, I think, though. I think we got everything else. Once we get that piece,
how far are we into the video?
22 minutes. We'll get this last little crest, and then we'll call it.
Okay.
As it is getting late.
I am so sleepy, I can barely hold my eyes open.
Yeah. I hear you. Nope, not that one. Which one is it? That one, right? Oh, we missed the student, too. Somehow. Where is that student? I do not understand. Is there a room that we missed? Like a whole room? Guess we'll wait for this guy to, like, finish. Finish eating and maybe blast him? Can you break this? With your dark magics? we'll keep moving. Where is this thing? It keeps pointing. Like pointing down. Real quick. Kreacher DIscomforts. Alright. Series activates the painting and use reducto on the grate. Okay. Got it. How dare you? I'm trying to see if I could like target that to be grabbed with magics, but apparently you cannot. My goodness. Rotate this thing. Yes, we can.
Oh, where's the deluminator?
The deluminator?
Oh, no, 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 it's just a... I thought it was a... thing.
Right. It does look very much like it. Okay.
Sorry.
No. We're good. I need to apologize. Hang on one second. Sorry about that. It's in this final room. Hang on. Wait. Let's go in here real quick. Actually.
Oh, hey, there's a deluminator. Do you need it? Or you already got it, didn't you?
Yeah. I think we might... Yeah, that's... I think we do need it, though.
Hang on a second. Can I go out?
Yeah. Oh, you can give that to... Okay.
What are we doing in here?
So let's finish this painting.
Again?
Mm-hmm. Come on. Let me grab it. Thank you. Nope. Put... Okay. Man, that's annoying, isn't it? There we go.
Oh my gosh, what is going on?
There you go. And there's one in here.
Go ahead.
Where does this chicken go? What does it do? Does it go? Oh, okay. Doesn't really do anything. Red, green, yellow, blue. Okay. Now, we need cherry splash. Cherry splash can activate a painting and it reveals a secret area. But maybe... Isn't it this way? Okay. Fair enough. My apologies. Okay. Oh. Hey, it's two doggos. Can I activate this now? Yes. That's it. What is this? Come on. Come on. Party on. They're doing the thriller, right? Mm-hmm. Tub. Old gross tub. We take the golden key. And we get the Hufflepuff dress. And that's it. We're done, I think. Well, let's... Yeah, blast that and see what's in here. Oh, there's an Imperial student. Right, let's get that too. There you go. Alright, now we can quit. And that concludes the Sirius House. The Black Estate? No, Kreacher DIscomforts is what it's called. That's what the level's called. Until next time, I'm with Tuna.
We'll see you next week.